And now it's time for Everybody Loves Hypnotoad.